I was honoured to present an NHS Heroes Award to Prostate Cancer UK volunteer Errol McKellar. What I hadn't realised was that moment would help save my dad's life. He was watching me make a presentation on TV, heard about the risks of prostate cancer in men over the age of 50, and decided to go and see his GP. That led to some tests, and we were all completely shocked when he was diagnosed with prostate cancer. Thankfully, it was caught early, he had treatment, and he's doing great. Men, we are with you.